Many single-use biopharma production sites use insertion devices to adapt reusable process sensors into single-use systems. These devices add cost, complexity, and risk of leakage and contamination. Using traditional reusable sensors in a single-use system diminishes the benefits of a single-use process. Ideally, process sensors should be specifically designed for single-use environments. This would mean sensors that are pre-calibrated, pre-installed without insertion devices, and pre-sterilized by gamma radiation. With this in mind, Hamilton adapted its trusted sensor designs into single-use versions that are incorporated directly into a bag. These sensors offer the same quality measurements as traditional probes, but leverage weld-in ports so that they can come installed, calibrated, and validated by a bag manufacturer. Once delivered, the sensors in the bag assembly can be kept in dry storage for up to 18 months, or they can be used immediately with less than 30 minutes of wet-in time. Direct integration into the bag greatly reduces the risk of leaks, and sensors arrive with calibration data for immediate startup. When compared to current single-use optical pH methods, Hamilton OneFirm sensors exhibit low drift and ensure the trusted precision and stability of glass-based membranes. Getting started is easy with analog outputs that connect directly to existing biocontrollers, or leverage Hamilton ARC technology with a digital output signal for enhanced functionality on new systems. Contact Hamilton today to learn more about how our single-use solutions can simplify your process.